With mounting pressure from the center, various state governments are carrying out raids on pulses traders across the country. In Karnataka's Gulbarga city, State Food and Civil Supplies Department conducted a raid on pulses godown and recovered 23,050 quintals of pulses hoarded by traders and dal mill owners.
This godown is pertaining to State Warehousing Corporation godown. Some traders and dal mill owners are storing it here. Some pulses. They are verified this year. They are stored 2,000 quintals thor, 1,850 quintals thor dal, 6,500 quintals mung, 1,200 quintals mung dal, 1,000 quintals urud, and channa. 10,000 quintals, Channa Dal 5,500 quintals. Totally 23,050 quintals are stored here. So total value of this pulses 22 crores 25 lakhs. Today we are seizing this entire stock here.
The price of the pulses is touching the sky with a record rupees 210 per kg, and the state governments have seized more than 36,000 tons of pulses in an extensive crackdown on hoarders. Correspondent Prashant from Gulbarga for ANI.